picture of you.
Because I wholeheartedly believe that we should break the stereotype that women don't play games. And we need to break it not only as players, but also as developers, designers, industry professionals in the booths.
Hello.
I wouldn't want to be a frag doll. It's a dream job. We get to go around, demo video games, be role models for other women. So it's an amazing job.
Because when I was in high school, Frag Dolls were my role models, and I feel as though I've come a long way since then, and I've always been a proponent of women doing things in which they're the minority.
Oh my gosh, I think it's amazing, and they're like figureheads of women in the industry, and what better job to do? I mean, just to get women into gaming and just to promote women in the industry, and then to get them to play casually, I think that's great. I think it's so amazing.
Kick-ass chick!
Please return to your
because I make super awesome stuff for the frag dolls.
I want to be a frag doll because I want to represent and show girls out there everywhere that girls can be awesome gamers as well. I want to be out there. I think everyone that is part of the frag dolls are strong and really role big role models, and I want to be one of them.
I want to be a frag doll because I think it's a really good opportunity to be a role model for people out there who have all these geeky and nerdy hobbies and make it okay to actually be like, I love these things and they're awesome. I want to promote how awesome these nerdy geekings are, and I want to show off awesome games. There's just so much that you can do as a frag doll, and I just want to do it all.
I want to be a frag doll because I like playing games, and I want to work around games, I want to talk about games, and I've got experience in school, I can travel, why not?
I want to be a frag doll because
I want to be a frag doll.
These ladies are kick ass, and it's an awesome opportunity to be immersed in the industry, and
something I've wanted to do for a long time. I've always been marketing and promoting, and I love video games, so yeah,
pretty much my dream job. I want to be a frag doll because I want to be able to do lots of awesome content for them. I want to compete in Ghost Recon Future Soldier and kick some ass for this team.
To every event you can imagine. You get to be on stage, see all the newest games.
Getting to work at events and meet other people, kind of spread the word about Frag Dolls, and especially other women who have never heard of us, or maybe who have game development and design. I'm very interested in that. I don't have a background in that, but I do have a background in business management. So just working with an elite team, managing that, I really think that's interesting. And on the other side, not marketing, just development side, I think that'd be awesome.
Well, I think it's cool to be like an inspiration, you know? Like, when I was growing up, I really looked up to a lot of the people in the Frag Dolls. And I feel like I can like branch out a little bit into like RPG role playing.
Besides getting to go to events and work with a group of girls that love and have passion as well, maybe just playing games with a group of girls that love and have passion as well, because it's so hard to find a good, solid group of girls that are really committed and really love what they do, and I just love being around everybody.
To be honest, I think it's the shirts, because they're pretty much the nicest shirts I've ever seen, and you also get to work with like a bunch of amazing women who really know what they're doing, and that would be kind of awesome.
I think the coolest part would be traveling and actually having a solid group of girls as a team that you can talk to, rely on, pretty much go everywhere with.
I think the coolest part about being a frag doll is getting to just go to all these different events, meet all these different people, and just be totally in the community and interact with one another face to face and online.
I like being able to use your skills in different ways. Like, frag dolls not only play games, they also promote products and they get people excited about things.
I think the coolest part is traveling and getting to actually interact with the whole community of gaming and comic books and just the whole nerd community in general.
Shadow is burnt, yellow dancer. Gosh, I don't know. I might
session, I might do something interesting like treble or harmony or something really musically sassy like that. I don't know, I figured it out. Like treble is kind of like sort of high part of, you know, just a musical term. Well, I don't know, a formata.
I want something that would start with a K. My name starts with a K. I would maybe catastrophe with a K or something. Anything with a K, really. I don't know. That I'm like, crazy, tearing it up.
Like gadget or rocket or something. Gadget, because I'm a huge like, computer nerd and I love computer hardware, and you know, I built my own desktop gaming rig, and I really love, you know, opening things up and seeing what's inside and new gadgets and stuff. Or like rocket, because I'm spicy and I'm all over the place. Like a rocket, I don't know.
Well, that's a good question. I honestly haven't thought about it because I didn't want to get my hopes up or anything. I really haven't, but I guess maybe Andromeda. I think that'd be kind of a cool name. You know, that was actually the name of my high school, like, fine arts, like, magazine. So I had a short story published in that back in high school, and I just like the name Andromeda.
Or Divinity or something. Lix is one of my favorite characters from the movie Legend with, I don't know, the actors, but it's a really epic name.
Cool.
Divinity is my first D&D character.
Maybe I would go with something more along the lines than energy or what I think I represent. I'm extremely passionate and I'm super excited when I'm writing games. So, like when I'm playing games, like I'm really energetic. Like I get into it. Like I'll get on my knee and I'll stand on my toes. I'll be like, come on, and I get all into it. So I think that's what it represents.
What I was thinking. There was this MUD I used to play, which was like a text RPG, and there was a character named Silken, and she was just so good at everything. I think they kind of need to be Silken FD because I'm so smooth. Awesome, luxurious, a bunch of fun.
I really like music, so I'd like to keep it with some kind of music name, like Harmony or, I don't know, Treble, something like that, something music related, I guess. I think I'm pretty well balanced. I think I have something different than most people don't have. I'm really chill, laid back, but I'm a hurry up and wait kind of person. So I think it's a nice harmony and balance.
I think I'm pretty spunky, so I might want to go with spunk. That seems like a fun thing. Spunk means being energetic and just being out there and throwing yourself in everyone's face and just getting everyone riled up. I have thought about it a little bit, probably something Japanese, because I'm a huge anime fan, so something along the lines of, like, I don't know, one of my favorite anime characters, probably. Kaname is from Full Metal Panic, and Mika is a name for a priestess, or a Japanese priestess.
I always wanted to have, like, a strong name, and I like leader names, like Maven, and, there's just things like that. I think if I came up with something like, really strong, and kick-ass, and Maven is like a leader or like someone that's like really knowledgeable and smart.